Hi Maharaj, tell us about yourself.
Hi. Engineering is my passion. After high school, I decided to do engineering on machines and automations. My friends and relatives suggested to do mechanical engineering, but my suggestion was different. The suggestion I taken was different, so I choose mechatronics. Why I choose mechatronics? Because it consists of three streams called mechanical, electronics, and programming, and which can fulfill my passions. So I decided to go with mechatronics. So from this influence, I take to my further steps for masters called masters in mechatronics also. In bachelor's, I learned some design course like SolidWorks and SolidEdge, which enhance my design skill, and learn some automotive servicing sectors in also in it. I learned a new technologies like wheel balancing, wheel alignment by using a computer controlled programming. So this makes to get more and more easy and efficient manner for the wheel alignment and wheel balancing. So my strength is to work in a team, and I'm easily adapted to any kind of working environment. And my weakness is I will not be comfortable until I finish my job at the time. So my hobbies is to listening music and reading books. My short term goal is like I to get a reputed company, and my long term goal is I have to fulfill my passion in a respected position in a company.
Okay. Can you please describe a time when you have used your technical competence to solve a problem which resulted in a positive or productive outcome?
Well, during my master's, I had an assignment in engineering computing which is based on analytical solutions which can be solved in both MATLAB and manual calculation. So everybody knows manual calculations, so I have been used. So now technology has been enhancing more and more. So we have to finish the problems within 5 to 10 minutes. So that's the software called MATLAB, which is easy to make easy calculation by using the software. So this new software I learned and by suggestions from my tutor and friends. This new software which enhanced my technical knowledge and skills so that I get good marks in that assignments.
Okay. This question requires you to work in a small team with people from diverse backgrounds. Can you please describe a time where you have worked in a team effectively?
Well, I didn't work anywhere, but I can give an example. Like during my master's, I had a subject called advanced robotics. In this subject, we have a project which is based on a simulation software called RobotX. The main aim of the project is to pick and place the robot of nut and bolt and tightly. In this group, we have four divergence background people, which have one guy from UK, another from China, and rest of two guys are from India. And in our project is related to related to work called a simulation, robot simulations. So easily we can make a pick and place robot, and we can make a simulation software. From that software, we had to give a presentation of a video presentation about 4 minutes. So we divided our work according to the people, and their skills. So we planned and we completed our presentation. And we secured a good marks in our in that subject according this project.
Our company is known for managing multiple projects, resolving a diverse range of problems. Can you please give us an example of when you have worked to make a process or situation better or more efficient? What did you do and what was the outcome?
Well, I was a member in SI, a Society of automotive engineers, and our team has participated in racing car design modeling event called Supra. So in this, I can suggest that I was working with multiple people, like more than 15 members in a team. So it was my biggest project in my career. In our college, in our college, like we have been a design team, and we have a surveying team at reviews. So I was a member in a design team. So when my project was going on, we have faced so many difficult issues, like designing the chassis and designing the engines and all. So we got suggestions from our professors and staff members in automotive companies, and we couldn't make design of a four-stroke engine in a racing car. So we got some suggestions from industry members. Like we had to design, so I decided to move on two-stroke engine. So I got all the informations related to two-stroke engine, and then I presented my two-stroke engine like KTM bikes, Yamaha bikes, according to our design. So we presented in a neat and manner, and I got selected over it.
Okay. Do you have any questions for us?
So what are the what kind of team members I could work in your company?